And now it's time for your morning announcements.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, October 28th, 2024. I'm Gavin Vineski.
And I'm Piper Jackson.
Coats for Kids. Is last year's coat not cutting it for you? Try donating it to someone in need. Drop off your slightly used coats at any of the house offices for Coats for Kids by November 7th. Hey, Medina, do you want to save the earth? Then start composting. Composting is an environmentally friendly alternative to landfills. You cannot compost processed foods such as bread or meat and anything with dressings, oils, or butter. But you can compost raw fruits and veggies. Make sure you compost during your lunch period. Orange or blue buckets will be there to collect banana peels, apple cores, or orange rinds.
And attention freshmen! There are a few spots now available on Student Council for any freshman who would like to apply. Pick up an application in room 2111. They are due November 4th. And Game Club. Game Club will meet today from 2:30 to 4 o'clock in the Media Center. We hope to see you there.
Science Olympiad. Are you interested in science and competition? If so, Science Olympiad might be for you. Medina High School's award-winning Science Olympiad team is looking for new members. It is open to anyone in grades 9 through 12. You do not need previous experience. For more information, please plan to attend one of our informational meetings. They will be held at the Medina Library in Community Room B on Monday, October 28th, and Tuesday, October 29th at 7:30 p.m.
And now it's time for your sports update. This past weekend, Friday, varsity football fell to Cass Tech 40-0. And on Saturday, girls soccer fell to Glen Oak 1-0. Boys cross country placed 9th, and girls cross country placed 8th at regionals. Congratulations to Braden Sullivan, Andrew Mozak, and Alexis Wardamet for qualifying for states for cross country. Go Bees!
And now, it's time for today's birthdays. Today we got Ethan Angus,
Hunter Beal,
Dylan Gilbert,
Logan Harbin.
Happy birthday! And today's lunch is tangerine orange chicken with rice,
stir-fry vegetables,
vegetable choice,
fresh apple slices,
fortune cookie,
100% fruit juice,
and milk! And then soup of the day, chicken noodle soup. Remember to be respectful,
be responsible,
be ready. Make it a monster Monday, Medina.
Roar!
Urgh!